idea how our players survived this. But also some images of new perks. Now, I can't show you the images because of the copyright, guys, but what I can show you is the older versions, and it looks like we're getting lightweight, and it's going to be coming to Cold War and Warzone very soon. Lightweight in so many Call of Duties always lets you run faster, and even rocks aiming down sight faster with no fall damage as well. Seriously, guys, let me know in the comments below what you think. No fall damage in Warzone. I personally think this would be amazing. Smash the like button if you love the idea of new perks in Warzone. Subscribe to stay updated on the new weapons, and when the new perks come out, you'll be the first to see the new gameplay on your YouTube feed. But for now, let's get back to the best highlights. I'm telling you guys, if you look at the top left and you see the words Horrid Aussie, you know the clip is going to be an absolute banger.
Sandy, bro. Or two are crossing. They're coming this way, I guess we can hold. Down there.
Big ticks.